Within this backdrop, however, the Constitution in its preamble reiterates that Kenya remains one indivisible whole. Thus, our devolution is not based on the principle of absolute autonomy, but on the interdependence and cooperation. Ours is a system that combines a certain measure of autonomy and spheres of interdependence. The end result of this combination is what is referred to as cooperative system of devolved government. The thrust of this principle is that both levels of government must function as a cohesive whole in order to achieve the aspiration of the Kenyan people. When countries succeed, the whole country succeeds. As such, there is need to focus on the country integrated development plans and the alignment with the national development agenda. The challenge of capacity cannot go unmentioned. If county governments do not succeed, then the national government also does not succeed. We as the national government appreciate this challenge at the county level and are working day and night to ensure that county governments are better resourced with higher skilled staff to ensure that they are able to deliver on their mandate.